she a pro now. Your man a clone, quick, come down the zone. Sixth Street, you the hot wings like it's some fancy shit. Hot lemon pepper.
Friday, Saturday. No, so today we're on the way to Atlanta. We're about to go to T.I.'s Trap Museum. I don't know if y'all heard about it. Yeah, my dad in the background. And so, yeah, I'm pretty excited because I love T.I. and trap music. So this should be pretty fun for me. But y'all, look, they got me stuffed in this back seat. But I'm so short, like, I have space and everything. Y'all say hey to my YouTube.
Hey, YouTube.
So, yeah, so y'all get to go to the Trap Museum with us. And we probably going to go get something to eat, too. So I get to go to Papa Do's. Let me tell y'all something. You ain't never been to Atlanta if you ain't been to Papa Do's eating steak and shrimp, okay? Uh-oh, y'all, the food coming.
Careful of
the
okay, with the donuts. Y'all, they mess my food up. But what's new? They always mess my food up. So it must be me. But I do get to try some of my sis' donuts.
Alright, y'all, so they open, we inside. I'm gonna show y'all the beginning. We not even in the museum yet. But then you like in the museum. It is like the one of the tours. This is so neat.
Got the Christmas tree. They got their baby bottle full of leaves.
I'm in my sexual prime.
I'm so weak, y'all. We is really in the bed, though. All right, let's see. All right. All the introduction.
Oh, they got all the trap history.
They said we did it for the trap music.
More than two, more than three,
let's see where we about to go. This is T.I. Gun Closet. But y'all, my man keep a nice suit, though. I know y'all see this.
Look at this.
Okay, with the Aku and his Hustle Gangsta. Y'all, look at my family.
Yeah, right? They didn't see us. They like cut us out the picture. We like way over there.
Way over there on the side.
It did. You ready?
Okay, this is a letter. Let me see. Who is this letter from? Y'all, my man is up there looking cute.
We got all the guns in the closet.
I mean, everything.
You better run up in this.
You see what I'm saying? All his belts. But when you think about all them guns they took out his house, right? It probably was like this.
And that wasn't even like
everything, right? They got my man closet looking cute, though. Y'all know I don't know nothing about guns, so I don't know what kind of guns these are, but... And the Grammy, we can't forget. Oh, MTV.
That's the one in the middle, too.
I'm in Young Dro section. And then they got all T.I. and magazines and stuff over here, too. Jeezy, everybody. And he go draw outfits. Oh, they got the shoulder pads on the wall. Yeah.
in the kitchen.
I told you that's what I was trying to tell you.
And they got Gucci up in here.
Oh, is it? That's the name of it?
Oh, this is Gucci Mane Kitchen. With the noodles. Lord have mercy. Hey. Lord, they love them 40s. Okay, they got money in the freezer.
They got noodles.
I know, I said they're ugly. I mean, Jesus, no money now. Shawty low bankroll fresh. Alright, let me see what this says. Mixtapes and mixtape DJs did for the street what marketing executives did for some of our most beloved products. The artists would partner with the DJ and make the magic happen. The result is a fire mixtape that represented the streets to the fullest. And they got a little bit of everybody. Mixtapes on it. They playing my daddy's song right now. Y'all, this picture is so crazy. Dirty South Hunter. And then y'all, look, you're not a real T.I. fan if you don't get this. Alright, I'ma tell y'all. Cause he the rubber band man. Look at Dobie. Y'all know about him cause y'all not from Alabama.
I'm now at the Pink Trap Chevy. Y'all know this was from 2 Chainz.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. All right, y'all, the Trap Museum was fun.
Should have been there.
I learned a lot.
If you're ever in ATL.
Make sure you check it out, y'all. And it's only $10. Right, so I hope you all enjoy. It is 6 more days till Christmas.
And it's cold out here, folks, so I'm out.
Bye.